run into the dugout, Max! Get over there, get down!
No need to, look.
Welcome back to Tomahawk Bat Reviews, boys.
Let's go, Rob!
We're out here, where are we at, Neem?
Land of Wellness.
Land of Wellness, Winnebago, Nebraska.
68071.
It's just me out here this weekend. Fabian didn't come. We just got them playing. I didn't vlog earlier. I was just kind of being lazy. But we're about to head out to the powwow, get some food. Dub's about to get us some free lemonade because I hit bombs. I used my bracelet. Neiman did not.
Wasted it. Wasted 20.
I don't even
20.
Have this on there. 20 bucks for nothing.
Wasted 20.
What's for 20? Nothing. Oh, it's 20 bucks.
20 to co-ed Chan.
You ain't shit. Alright, we're gonna head out to the powwow though.
Watch out, bro! Watch out, bro!
Look, he's about to go in the garbage right here. Ah!
Call your mom. Stay out of trouble.
Who's your favorite bat reviewer, bro?
You, bro. Tomahawk Reviews. Love you guys. Hello. Give me some love, man.
Oh, yeah.
Leave me hanging. There we go.
Enjoy your pickle, sir.
I will. Delicious.
A hug.
Riding with us?
Yeah, I gotta grab my tripod.
Right here.
So, our first game for men's today was at 4. Got the dub. Now, like I said, we're gonna head over to the powwow, get some food, check out the dancing and the singing. If you guys never been to a powwow, gotta go and experience it. A lot of fun, lots of great food, lots of good laughs. Shut up, Corey, get in the back. Get in the back. I need the front.
I'm good.
I need it. No. Animal.
Right, you want it?
No, you're good. I don't even care no more.
Okay.
Don't even talk to me. Where's Shields? Is he riding with us or what?
Yeah, he's coming.
They got a whole fucking box of them on their house.
Yeah. Yeah, those are sick.
They got some at Shields.
They had one of their other worst.
Adrian showed me that whole box of fucking gear you guys got.
I was just there and just bought some cleats, some turfs.
Huh?
You ain't ever been out here, bus?
No.
You've never been this deep on the res or what?
I've been deep on the res in South Dakota, but
not nobody's
done.
Eyes out here, bus. Put your shades on.
Yeah, if you look them in the eyes, okay.
They'll
take your soul.
Yeah. Yeah, fucking cheat.
Fuck, I'll have to save you, bro. So I'm telling you.
Hey, look at this. It's packed.
We need to figure out which fucking stand we're at so we can lie to the security.
Damn, Shields is gonna have to pay to get in.
No, I know.
Oh, are we trying to go in? That's
what the
Will.
Fuck? What are you talking about?
That's, tell him we're helping out with, we're hauling trash out for, Kumi's stand.
Yeah. Well, stand is
number
four?
Number five. Let's just say Kumi. Yeah. We're helping haul trash out for Kumi's stand.
No, just gonna pick up trash, boys.
Alright.
Hey!
Pork right here now?
Pork you right here now?
Look.
Yep.
And then look.
Hey, right there.
They go to about 5 maybe.
Yeah.
And right now it's break time till 7. Then they'll have Grand Entry again.
Wait, Core.
What?
Where's the trash? Right here?
Right here.
Right there?
No, it's right here.
What time is it?
It's 5.
Damn. Hey. Hoping to catch them dancing.
People just camp out for 4 days?
Yeah, they just camp out here, bro. There's camping all up here. You see camping out here. Camping back here. About to head into the powwow. Right now, it's supper break, so the dancing don't start till 7 o'clock. It's just after 6 right now, 10 after 6, so still got a ways to go. But some dancers still walking around, try to catch you guys some of the regalia. But we're here still till 7, because we'll be back for the Home Run Derby at 8. 8 bells. About 2 hours till the Derby.
Ugh.
We got some police checking out the festivities. Yeah.
Ah, you're ugly.
I know.
Head out.
Head out. Head out. Head out. Head out.
Blue. Blue.
Pink. Pink.
Blue. Blue.
No, blue. Blue, yeah.
All blues.
All blues.
Wait, what kind is blue?
Is this his family stand or what?
Yeah.
Is it his mom?
Yup.
Is it his dad?
No.
Is it his grandpa?
No.
Grandma.
Just mom.
Look, show him. Show him.
Show me. Show me your moves. Ah! Just like.
Nice.
You said you were crying.
They got good.
Hey, Dubs.
Thanks, bro.
Yep.
Thank you.
How was yours, bro?
Thank you.
It's yours.
Strawberry.
So we're about to get an Indian burger. For those of you guys who don't know what that is, it's fried bread. You guys don't know what fried bread is. Corey, what's fried bread?
Just let them know they're about to find out.
They're about to find out. It's not even explained to you. You'll see. You'll see.
I guess too many shy people out here, so
it's called regalia.
Regalia?
Not an outfit, regalia.
Regalia.
Not a costume. I didn't mean it's an outfit. It's not a costume, it's regalia.
No, I said look, we're here, look.
Oh shit!
Turn around, let me see.
Yeah,
the
show him around.
No.
We got Keith. Cuts, but when he's not hitting good, it's guts.
Yeah, but so it's always cuts.
Big that.
Yeah, that's a big ass back.
He's getting off with it. I got a fried bread. See that back?
When you turn around, I don't see that back. Look at that back. B A C C C. Back.
Triple C.
Triple C. Right here, Mama Jeans.
Let me get it with everything.
You need it with everything?
No olive.
Good. Why would you say everything and then say you don't want something on it?
Because I want everything but without something.
Are you Mama Jean?
$7. I'm her oldest daughter though.
Oh, you're the oldest.
Yeah, I've been mistaken for that a few times already.
Oh.
Yeah.
I'll take an Indian burger. And I'll take some cheese fries.
And your name?
Sam.
Okay. Samson.
Sure, yeah, put my full name down.
Do you want me to put?
Yeah,
all right, $10.
So right now I'm doing a interview. Well, I shouldn't say interview. I'm kind of vlogging the whole deal, but I have a YouTube channel. We do. We play a lot of softball. I'm sure you know softball is very big in the native community.
I'm a veteran from that.
Oh really?
Yep. Quit when I was 58.
Oh wow.
Retired.
Gave it up. Hung up the cleats, huh?
Yes.
So you know all about the game then. And you know how important it is to natives and...
Yes, Bismarck, all that. I went through all that. Fundraise, just like this, for us to go.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Yep, a lot of people do food fundraisers, but like it's pretty cool that you're doing Indian tacos. Oh, I was trying to explain to them what fried bread is. Could you explain a little bit what fried bread is?
It's just like a different version of a tortilla.
Mm-hmm.
But yeah, it's just a... Every tribe has its own recipes,
mm-hmm.
and then mine is just from what my mom used to do. So we always had this every other day, because I'm a family from seven, so I'm the youngest, five boys, one sister. So I'm the one that picked it up after she had passed.
Ah, okay.
Yeah, so
holding it down.
So it's just a family thing. Look, everybody calls me Mama Jean.
Uh-huh.
Everybody, since I moved here, I've been here over 30 years now. I'm from Long Beach, California.
Oh, wow.
So that's where I started playing softball.
So how did it feel coming from like playing softball out there in California to coming on the reservation and playing softball?
Here, it's not all year round like it is in California.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But how is it like feeling wise, like playing with other people?
Well, because out here is all native.
Yeah.
Out there is not. So it's just like, I was on a softball team called Mixed Breeds.
Okay.
So we're all different tribes on that softball team. So we just had to jump on different teams.
How was it coming and being able to actually play with your people and against a lot of other natives? Was that nice?
Yeah, because they didn't know where I came from. They thought, how come she does that? You know, or whatever, because I was taught different,
mm-hmm.
you know? But it was always fun, and it was just like you're being with your family, your people.
Yep.
So,
yep.
And then those people my friends that I played softball with, I'm related to them. And it's just like a family thing, you know? So when I stopped playing, I just felt like I felt left out. Yeah. Well,
how do you feel, like, when you see, I'm sure, well, you're kind of in the back doing all the heavy work for the bread and everything, because bread is a very important, I don't think people understand, like, how hard it is to cook the bread and keep it going. My mom, I grew up with her, she was a big cook, and we would travel a lot of powwows, and she was back here frying up the bread and everything all the time.
Yeah.
But how is it when you hear back, like, people, you see them laughing out there eating your food and seeing everything, how does that make you feel?
It makes me feel good, because I do cook for a lot of memorials and funerals, mm-hmm. so this is nothing to me. It's just, you know.
That's another day of the office, huh?
Yeah, so yeah, because I'm always helping out relatives and stuff like that, so yeah.
All right, well, thank you very much.
Well, thank you. Mm-hmm. Glad to meet you.
You too. Oh, my name is Samson Funmaker, by the way.
Oh.
Yeah, I come from Ho-Chunk, from Wisconsin.
Mm-hmm. Jerry, what a game time.
What's up, brother?
Miss Golden Age Trace. Miss Golden Age Trace.
Yeah.
Yeah, who's that, Samson?
Show me again, Cor. Show me again.
Fuck Samson,
Oh, me and Ian are about to carry this L screen out, and then he's gonna take this L in the derby. Biggest pet peeves is like when, like, so right here, there's the mat right there, right? And when you're pitching for the derby, they have you go way the hell back there. Your pitchers. Hate that shit. Yeah, we'll see how it goes. We'll do some recording, get some bombs out. I think it's the format's gonna be 10 hits, two takes, winner take all. They say if you hit that score button, you win automatically.
Really?
No. Oh. Come on! Oh. Oh. Fucker got real happy. Right here, Omaha batteries.
Yep.
Do me a favor.
You better not get waxed.
Can you do me a favor? Can you go grab that tripod out of my Jeep? It's in the back. You can't miss it. Thank you.
Oh, Manny.
Oh, okay.
Oh, let's go, Manny!
Let's go! Woo!
What's going on up there, bud?
There you go.
Yeah, that's it.
Too soon.
Testing. Oh, watch out, team. Matt.
Yeah, I got a bunch of boxes.
Where?
How many was that?
Ooh, that went over though.
Hold it. That's for shagging. That's for shagging.
You could just cash at me too.
Tomahawk Bat Reviews.
Yeah.
Shout out Tomahawk Bat Reviews. Shout out Tomahawk Bat Reviews.
Yes sir. Don't leave me hanging. You leave Tomahawk. Me. Ah ho. Ah ho. Oh, hey, good job out there. You almost died a couple times, but that's all right.
He called, though.
He did.
All right, you guys. That was pretty good, man. Won the derby.
Oh, here's a ball right here. $590. Shout out to all these boys out here. They're all shagging. They worked hard. Couldn't have did it without them. Shout out to Trevor. Trevor's not only running the tournament, him and Ty, but they put on the Derby. Went in the Derby. For those of you guys who know, for Native American Worlds in the end of August, their Derby starts on Thursday. But thankfully, winning this one, I got automatically into the finals on Saturday. So now I don't have to qualify on Thursday. I'm straight into it on Saturday. So I'm good to go. But yeah. This is how it's been so far, you guys. I hope you enjoyed it. I just want to do a quick Saturday vlog. I don't want to do too much because there's a lot. We're going to be playing a lot tomorrow in men's if we do good. So I'm not going to have time to vlog a lot tomorrow. But we showed you guys a little bit of our culture. We're out here on the Winnebago Reservation in Nebraska. There's a lot of culture here when it comes to ball, when it comes to people, when it comes to family, when it comes to community. Very, very proud people. Feels awesome out here, you know, it feels loved. You guys saw being over at the powwow, lots of people having fun, laughing, kids running around, lots of dancing, good songs, good feelings, embracing our culture. And I hope you guys got a little bit of taste of that. And that's why I love coming out here to tournaments like this that have that, because me being Native, I feel at home. And hopefully you guys, some of you will be able to travel to some of these tournaments that have powwows and stuff like this going on, so you guys can get a taste of what it is and the Native American side of softball tournaments. But other than that, you guys, you already know what it is. Take care of yourselves, take care of that swing, and we'll see you next time.